relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The battle begins! Its stats rose! Its attack rose! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! Floatzel starts to attack! That hurt! The red corner keeps gaining stats! A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Floatzel starts to attack! Bam! It's down and out! Regirock is sent out! The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Solid hit! Floatzel starts to attack! Soaked by Surf! It went down! Rockanaw is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The move fails! The battle has reached its final stage! Floatzel starts to attack! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Its speed fell. Rockanaw desperately holds on. Crushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! The battle has ended! It's a total victory for the blue corner! Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A beautiful attack! It hits! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its stats rose! Hit! Its speed fell! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Ambipom uses its move. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Ambipom tucked in its head. Its evasiveness fell. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Pounded by Woodhammer! It couldn't take it! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! Zangoose is sent out! Raticate is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits! The battle is getting intense! Its accuracy fell. Hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. The move can't hit the opponent. The air in the Colosseum is getting heavy. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Ow! It was badly poisoned! Zangoose suffers from poison. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. That hurt. Drenched by water spout. It couldn't take it. It's down. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. It's not going to be able to withstand much more. Spinda is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is getting heavy. Spinda starts to attack. Bam! A fierce blow. Such amazing power. It's down to the damage from poison. Delcatty is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Ah, it was poison! The move fails. Delcatty suffers from poison. Delcatty seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Hit! The move can't hit the opponent. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Spinda starts to attack. A rigid shot. The blue corner cannot move. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Slam dunk! It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.